Bonjour, bonsoir, wherever you are. I hope this video finds you well. Welcome to Vincennes this morning. And we will be going to the south bank, the left bank, la gauche, this morning, because I want to check where do I want to go? Yeah, this 13th arrondissement. And a little bit in the 14th, the 6th, and the 7th. It's a slight detour, but I hope it's worth it. Let us go. Quite early, it's about 8, yeah, again. The sun is not completely up. Let's go. Going through the woods this morning in order to get to the left bank faster, because I only took one extra battery, so I won't have time to take my usual path, because I'm earlier than usual today, but I also don't want to be late for work. I hope we'll be able to see a little bit of development. It doesn't turn green until we left here. I think it's green. Alright, let's take this very residential avenue, just between the woods on the left and the RER tracks on the right. Pretty cozy here, I'm not gonna lie. Beautiful houses behind nice lines of trees and hedges, fences. Don't see much of the ground floor. And some left here. Oh, look at all the pedestrians on this path going to the metro. We should join them. That could have been an idea. Yeah, let's go, 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 go. Duh. Wow, it's packed with cars. What a surprise. Wow, it looks like an afternoon. But it's the morning. Jeez. I mean, traffic-wise. Alright, what's gonna happen here? Don't start, merci. One over there. I can go. That's chaotic. There's no path. No cycle path. Oh, la la la. It's 8 o'clock. Oh wow, what a beautiful sunrise. We're gonna turn. And there's already people behind me. Wow, I love it. Well, if it was not for the cars, but, oh my God, I can see the sun over there. It's so nice. I don't know how to do it otherwise. I'm not gonna go around the square just to go left here, where I can go. So, all right. Safe. So that would mean that there won't be too many cars going this direction. I'm trying to get to Porte de Charenton from this quieter side, because I really don't want to go on Boulevard Poniatowski, which is the boulevard where the tram goes. And because the path for cycles is really like, ugh, I'd rather come here. First of all, it's quieter. It smells better. It might be a shortcut even. Not too sure. But yeah. Here, is there reminiscence of a path here? Okay. Oh, what a nice sunrise! Ah, come get my head around it. Okay, let's go after these guys. Place du Cardinal La Vigne Vigerie. Étoiles du cirque de Pékin, circus. I don't even know if I can be here with the cycle. That's what it looks like. Alright. Now we are going. We're still going left. Oh, that's an entrance to the ring road. I didn't even know that. Oh. It's terrible. This guy is here. All these people are going to the ring road. I am not. So bye. Oh, look at that. All trying to enter here. Yes, we're here. All according to Twitter. Porte de Charenton. So many cyclists go on the boulevard, but that's the intended path for anyone who wants to circle the city. Can I go left? Can I go left? It's green. Yes, I can. Perfect timing. And tram time. in view time. Wow. Alright, I get to see how people do here in the morning. Because I really don't like the fact that we have to go out and crossing the river and Travis coming. Two trams actually. And we're on the left bank. He's turning, I'm going straight. And this is where you can see the efficiency of traffic. I don't know how many people are in these cars, but this tram, I think, had more. In the right hand avenue, of course. Center path. I think we've been in the past. But instead of continuing straight to Gare du Salitre, we're going to turn left on Rue Tolbiac.
And what time is it?
8:30?
8:30?
8:30, okay. I forgot what I wanted to do.
Yeah, let's do this.
Oh my god, what a mistake. Hello. Okay. Still the same street. Huh. I bet they're just realizing it somehow. I don't know. Looks like an intersection that is going to be transformed somehow. I don't even know the square. Oh, there's a path here. Let's use the path here. Oh, that's old. This design, man. Maybe Chateau de Hans. Yeah, it makes me realize this, the 13th arrondissement, this might be one of the precursors to this, because this design is old as crap. It doesn't seem to be very popular. Ah, that's like the opposite of old. That's colorful. Yeah, this is relatively new. And this is old. There. Yeah, nice street art. Not Montreuil level, but yeah, they're doing what they can. All right, we're at the boulevard, and there are famously one way. I don't know if I can go left here. Oh, yes, I can. So, metro. Oh, I'm close to Place Italie. Is this where I wanted to go? CD, no one. Okay. So this is, yeah, an older design again. You have a somewhat central path, which has actually a bus lane. On the right, there is, I think, one bus lane and two regular car lanes. And at the center, you might have seen the metro. And over to the right, there's another path. Another part of the street, which is a road, and a cycle path that we took a few days earlier. And today, we can we go straight? I don't think. Where did this bus come from? Ah no, I don't have access. I'm not gonna try it and turn left instead. Timing. There's a path here. Oh, nice hearts on the floor. It is a busy cycle this morning here. Turning right here, I think it's Place Saint-Jacques. Yeah, Place Saint-Jacques. Path is, yeah, I think that was finished this summer. That's right, it's go straight or less. Hmm. Francis and voir Arago. I never ever come here. Very, both residential and yeah, quiet. I haven't had to do any business here. Suggested path because my buttocks cannot take this. All right, so large avenue on the left with four lanes. There seems to be two bus lanes in on the exterior and two regular car lanes at the center. And then this second half, I would say a third, not a half. All right. Thank you. What foundation is this? Foundation Cartier. Thanks, Foundation Cartier. Oh, right. Okay. And then this path. Like, this is a fucking joke. Oh my goodness. Yeah, it's even worse than in the 7th arrondissement. And as you might see, fuck you. As you might see, there's also symbols of people cycling in the bus lane. And you've seen people on my left on the street, and there's someone right now. And now this path ends. It's funny to see that it has the same cycle as the one on the left. So we'll get a green light, to walk on us. But that's not what we're doing today. We might go some other day. But we're going straight. We're going to the center of Paris now. I guess I could have stayed on the right. I didn't get a good look to see if it was actually the recommended path. No. And again, those very old symbols and designs. There's nothing for an authorization of cycling on the right. On the pavement, so I'm staying here. And that's Boulevard Montparnasse, I suppose. It's not safe. Pavement for pedestrians is much smaller, and instead you've got a inner island, I would call that. And then yeah, nothing. Straight, there's no one.
Yep.
Gone red. This guy. I don't know what was I trying to show. Yeah. But he doesn't know the concept of straight arrows. garbage trucks here somehow. This taxi in the middle of the street. Oh, is letting pedestrians pass? Fine. You've got an excuse. Well, I need to maneuver this bus lane, which is like useful for buses. I don't know how they have to manage that. It's weird. And I guess the final third or fourth part of the Boulevard Aspin. After Rue de Rennes that we just crossed over. It's even... Ah, there's no car parking, I realize here. No car parking. And as we, I think, enter the 7th arrondissement, no more signage on the floor. What a surprise. This is like Chaos Avenue. Yeah, let's go. Someone with a chair, an old-ass chair. Yeah, this is an area with all the ministries, consulates, stuff like that. Oh, this is packed! God damn it. This is really so cool. All right, we're going straight. No question about I'm a man. Go on. And do what? Look at him. Mad boy still gets mad. Mad. would be right. Maybe you should look into your drivers. I don't know. Well, that was fun. I hope you enjoyed this ride. I can't say I did, not the end. The last place kind of sucks. This is an area where not much has been done. This is, you know, the kind of neighborhoods that, as you might have seen, use their cars a lot. I need to check if I'm not saying random things. I need to check the car ownership. I think it's above the rest in Paris, the center, like the 6th and 7th. And historically, they've been the areas where it was the most difficult to get anything done because it's an older, neighborhood, richer. Yeah, they see anything that has to do with cycles and stuff like that. Like, oh, I was cut mid-sentence. I was talking about how the 6th and 7th arrondissement don't like cycle initiatives too much. That's so good to see this without the rugby thing. It's finally empty.